For thousands of centuries, horses have been selectively raised into diversity of over more than 315 breeds to benefit us with all categories of jobs. Perhaps the most important cause why the biggest horse breed have been raised is to benefit around the farm in pulling plow, carts and heavy machinery. Though it was only around the 19th era that some draft horse breed began to reach very big sizes. According to Guinness Book Records, the Big Jack is the tallest living horse in the world, standing at 20 hands. Big Jack presently lives at the Smoky Hollow Farm in Wisconsin. However, the impressive size might made him look terrifying. Big Jack is a sweet, gentle horse with big heart and fondness for chewing on people's hair. Maintaining horse that size isn't easy, and a Big Jack came to his existing owner at 3 years old as already quite large colt. As an adult, he eats twice the amount of normal size horse, and his owner take a good care so he doesn't develop too heavy, as they would lay even more pressure on his joints, which is always a threat with such a giant horses. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos on how to horse care and different type of horses. So today I'm going to present the top 7 biggest horse breeds. On number 7 is Australian Draught Horses. The Australian Draught Horse is basically a mixture of all the other big horse breeds on the list, generated from breeding Cylindersdales, Percheron, Sheeries and Suffolk Punches. The Australian Draught Horse stud book only became a reality in 1976. The race for the Australian environment, this giant horse combined all the strength of his ancestor breed and some more as well. Popular in ploughing and harness competition all across the native country, the Australian Draught Horse rapidly become the dominant draft breed. Even though they are not registered, they still adhere to the breed standards. This gigantic horse breed comes in all solid colors and stands on average between 16.2 to 17.2 hands and weight is between 600 to 900 kg, so the registry does accept the bigger horses. On number 6 is a Dutch Draft. The Dutch Draft is a quite recent large horse breed, appearing after the World War I from the crossbreeding between Ardennes and Belgian Draft horses. Heavy set like a parent breed, it was popular around Zeeland and Groningen for farm work and other heavy pulling jobs. World War II affected a sharp decline in number, making this comparatively rare horse breed. Deliberated one of the strongest horse breed, Dutch Draft are often seen at farm shows pulling huge logs or competing in horse-drawn ploughing events. Despite its strength, the Dutch Draft is smaller than its counterpart, ranging from 15 to 17 hands for stallion and geldings, while that make it shorter than some of other draft breeds. The Dutch Draft is no means of a smaller horses. On number 5 is Suffolk Punch. The Suffolk Punch is one of the oldest and tallest horse breed in the Great Britain. Today, Suffolk Punch horses are commonly for tansy, farm work and advertising, largely due to their shrinking figure. They are always chestnut in color and stand between 16.1 to 7.2 hands, weighing around 1918 to 2200 lbs. With mention dating back as far as 1586, the Suffolk Punch has changed little since then. It has closer ties to a pony breed such as the Fell and the Dales and the Haffinger, but in spite of this, it's certainly no pony. Unfortunately, the old origin of also part of why the big horse breed is uncommon. There are very few Suffolk Punches remaining in Britain, in a part due to the genetic bottleneck and damages during the World War. It fared better in America. The British registry will not permit breeding with their American counterparts. This is because the American registry permitted for a crossbreeding with Belgian Draft, something not allowed in UK. On number 4, it's a Belgian Draft, formerly interchangeable with the Brabant. The Belgian Draft became its own breed after World War II. The Belgian draft is taller and lighter in the body than the Brabant, but it's also a very heavy horse breed, weighing around 2000 lbs and standing between 16.1 to 17 hands. The Belgian draft has considerable strength. Two Belgian draft horses as a team were once recording pulling in excess of 17,000 pounds. Widespread in heavy farm work and forestry, but they are also used on the saddle and for pleasure riding. Unlike the other draft horses, this breed is not at threat extinction, unfortunately. However, normally smaller than breeds like a Parsiman and a Shiri, the Belgian draft breed still produce some of the biggest horses in the world. The most well-known Belgian draft horse was Brooklyn Supreme, standing at 19.2 hands tall and weighing around 3,200 lbs. Brooklyn Supreme may have been shorter than other in this list, but certainly made up that is Shiri bulk and breed. On number 3 is Percheron. The Percheron is a French draft breed from the region of Ossarian River Valley, once known for the perch from where the breed got its name. This huge horse breed are fairly broad range in size from 15.1 hands to depending on the country. Its origin are typically unidentified, but they may be as old as 496 AD. Unlike the most other draft breed, the Percheron has a heavy influence from Arabian and oriented horses, going back as long as 8th century, and a fact that remained up until the 19th century. This influence shows is a horse sometimes lighter neck, while the breed is still as heavy and stronger as other draft breeds around the world. Generally used as a war horses in the middle of ages, today Percheron are seen at horse show, paradise and driving. Moreover, the large size and docile temperament make them great horse for heavy riders. On number 2, we have a Clydesdale. Hailing from Scotland, the Clydesdale is one of the most well-known draft breeds in the world today. In many ways, thanks to the famous Budweiser Clydesdales, though mostly smaller than horses such as Shiri, the breed has changed much in the 20th century, including the height. The breed standard required horses to 16 to 18 hands tall and weight is between 1800 to 20,000 pounds. However, they can be and often are larger. To qualify, Budweiser Clydesdale has to be 18 hands and weight between 1800 to 2300 pounds. King Lager, a Clydesdale, was one of the largest horse yet. Stood a whopping 20.5 hands and weighted around 2950 pounds. Energetic, flashy and gentle, these horses are still used for agriculture, forestry and other uses requiring their strength. Furthermore, due to the beautiful look and the white feather hooves, they also shot to be paradise carriage and show horses. Okay, the number 1 is Shiri. Shiris are biggest horse breed in the world, ranging from 72 to 19 hands tall and weighting 1800 to 2400 pounds. These horses are extraordinarily big, such as other draft horses, nearly towed barges down the canal system, pulled carts and brewer drays, and dealt with heavy plow and other farm work. Nowadays, Shiri horses breed at a risk. With the World War II and ever-increasing modernizer of the farm, their number have diminished to near extinction level. Nevertheless, organizations such as American Shiri Horse Association are trying very hard to revive Shiri number. In recent years, the breed has slowly started to recover. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos on how to horse breed and much more. Check out the playlist of top 10 videos and how to ride healthy horses breeding, and I will show you in the next video.